So let's get to this. This is called Blues Religion, and it's a song that I wrote about having music be your religion. So here we go.
This has got a six string in his head.